millennium, ready to unlock the mysteries of space, to free the earth from the miseries of disease, and to harness the energies, industries, and technologies of tomorrow. A new national pride will stir our souls, lift our sights, and heal our divisions. It's time to remember that all the wisdom our soldiers will never forget, that whether we are black or brown or white, we all bleed the same red blood of patriots.
You said it.
We all enjoy the same glorious freedoms, and we all salute the same great American flag. In the urban sprawl of Detroit, or the windswept plains of Nebraska, they look up at the same night sky, they fill their heart with the same dreams, and they are infused with the breath of life by the same Almighty Creator.